Hello. Mexus Ranger. Cool artwork on the ball. Six point 6%. I do like the Mexican feel to it. Very dark beer. As you can see, a 10 finger head. Now, I've had this in the fridge. I did not realize it was going to be that beer. Anyway. Creamy, chocolatey color and taste on the smell. Anyway, a slight spiciness on the aroma as well, like green and red peppers. Now, it's so creamy and so spicy at the same time. Getting like chocolatey aromas and peppers and stuff like that, and you think, oh, I shouldn't really drink this beer. And you drink it, it's so nice. Ale brewed with chilies, Mexican spices. Now again, yeah, ops and stuff like it does have some English on it, I suppose. Maris Otter Pale Smoked Chocolate Carrie Crystal Brown. The rest is in different language. 6.6%. It's insanely drinkable. But yeah, I mean, you get those green peppers and red peppers and so aromatic. It's just crazy. And then you get the palate on the taste, and you get like peppery and chocolatey cocoa notes on the palate. And it's just incredibly smooth. It's not as spicy as I thought it would be, but very chocolatey head. Light to brown cocoa chocolatey head. Body almost like a stout, it's just like dead. Gets the out for it. You take care. Goodbye.